going to lifeboat drill. I know we don't normally, and Jane won't approve, but here we are going.
Now please put on your life jacket. Members of the ship's company will remain in position to assist.
Thank you. it'll be like buses. It took bloody ages to put. Now they're going to bombard us with cakes.
We have two captains on board this ship, and our staff captain has come down to say a few words because the other one is indisposed, which the staff captain will inform you why. But this gentleman comes from Halifax in New Yorkshire, so give him a big hand for him and Santa.
Okay, welcome everybody to the party, and hello to those who came in through the starboard side who did not meet me. The captain sends his apologies. He's on or preparing himself for the long trip up to Hamburg. Beginning about 1 o'clock, we'll be picking the pilot up. And then 80 miles further up the river, we come to the Hamburg, and we'll be picking up the docking pilot about 6 o'clock, half past 6. Crossing the Elbe Tunnel, which has got Omavos on the starboard side and St. Pauli on the port side, around 7 o'clock. And we should be alongside our berth around 8 o'clock.
This will be on the internet this year, no?
Why didn't tell me my wife was going to look out there? This is already out.
Mine didn't do that.
Down in one.
Oh, sorry, turn the label in the right direction.
I actually think, judging by how dodgy I felt this morning, that that is how much champagne I drank yesterday. Apparently, according to everybody, I was a little bit tipsy last night.
Cuando quieres.
So, we didn't go to the very noisy canteen, so we've come here to eat, because other than that we were going to go back to the ship, and David's gone to take his norovirus back to the ship. And
back to the ship.
And so here we are, we're going to have pasta. And Dad's having the fish speciality of Hamburg, and I'm having chips. Okay. Bye.
Fish of the area.
Hamburg fish.
Very tasty, very sweet.
Hamburg pasta. Smoked salmon salad. And more dishes of pasta. That was lunch.
Come and eat.
Go on.
So we both locked our keys in the cabin. So I went all the way down to reception, which is a 3 mile hike, to get a new key, which I did, let myself in, got our keys out, left the new key in there, and now look. Nothing. Just won't let me in at all.
Try mine.
With my nice cup of tea. Oh, David's does.
Mine does.
Well, that's weird. So does that mean I'm going to have to carry two?
Yeah.
Looks like it.
Oh, they've cancelled yours and not mine, you see.
Here's David. We're off for our pre-dinner drinks, and he's taking
a case,
a suitcase,
to the Brandon's.
Because
they've gone silver, and they get off before us.
So Tony loves putting a silver ticket on it, so we can get off early. You see.
Our usual 9:15 then, you say. Listen how loud this girl is in the lift.
Oh no.
She's very loud.
Deck 8.
8.
So here we are, the espionage of ticketness.
Getting off things. Have you got purse or thing to put them in?
No.
So don't lose them. Just in case we miss you in the morning, you know.
Never at all,
no. We have to meet somewhere special, and I've packed the thing that tells us where we have to meet.
Yeah, it says 9:15 in the theatre, I think.
Manage. Hello, Mum.
9:15 in the Theatre Royal.
In the theatre.
Okay.
Tony, it does 7:32.
It does. It
doesn't stop at the other decks.
Ooh.